brought to you by Yogurt, an app that makes you write and perform.
Quarter. Age is just a number. Once in a while, you suddenly realize that the later 3/4 of the first quarter of your life is used up in sorting books, clothes, cupboards, diaries, folders, assignments, degrees, jobs, mails, or maybe a bit of your creatines, if you are one creative brain. In short, it's spent sorting your life in general, because you constantly prepare for the next quarter rather than living in the current quarter. The remaining first early part of first 1/4 of your first quarter had been spent in your own little world, at your cozy home, unaware of the big world outside. You are actually complete your first quarter, you realize that a bit too much of you has already been used up in some unimportant things, which could have been directed towards some essential things. And you satisfy yourself by arguing that you were proper at that point of time and you are at least tried to be the best and in whatever you did. Therefore, you should be content because that's exactly what matters, isn't it? I repeat, you admit that your happiness is all that matters. But are you really happy? Ask yourself and you will know the answer because I know it's not 100% yes. It may be a half yes or so. Having said that, you need to understand that what's gone is gone. You can still do something amazing and be ready to have 100% yes as an answer for the same question at the end of the next quarter. And the key to the answer lies in the power of now. It's the most effective power of all the powers. You've always waited for the right time, not knowing that there is no right time. Now is the only time you have. Anything which you want to do, even remotely, you must do it now. And yes, you're ready. Don't hold yourself back. It's good to be before age in terms of knowledge, but definitely not in terms of quarter-life crisis. Sigh. Once you're 23, you start feeling like you're approaching 25, and almost a quarter of your life has been just passed by, and you had been so busy in shaping career, trying to excel in your job, and coping with the changing locations and changing lifestyles that you hardly had time to bid your silver self a proper goodbye. You automatically start doing a gap analysis between your goals versus achievements, and you find that though you are proactive, there were still entries in your to-do list which are not yet ticked off the list, and your mind is never at peace without such introspection. After all, you are a grown-up, even if you don't feel that at heart. So, listen up. Stop brooding over the past and forecasting for the unknown future. You're missing on now. Feel the power of now. It's never too late to do anything now. Thank you.